you all hear me? Oh, good, okay. I would like to thank Regan for that marvelous introduction. So detailed. Okay, so I have in my hands, I can't see any of you, that's really weird. But you're with me up here in spirit. So this instrument, I would just like to give it a little introduction. It's not named yet, but it will be, because it is very dear to my heart. And it was love at first sight when I saw it in a little tour shop in Dublin in 2013. And it is a tin flute. I first called it a penny whistle. Apparently, I am drastically wrong in calling it that. It's tin flute. I don't know. I just play a thing. And before I begin, I would just like to say that I'm really glad that tonight is not called a talent show, because I don't really have talent to show with this flute. No. I just mean I'm not good at it. I play it, but I'm not good at it. So this is more of a display for love of an instrument. I think that is a better interpretation of it. If anyone here has heard me playing it, I'm sorry. And I'm sure everyone in this room has heard me playing it, because I play it a lot around the manor. But yeah, okay, so I have to ask, the first song I sing, I'm not singing, gosh, what am I doing? The first song I am doing has to do with someone in the room, and she's gonna be really freaked out. Susan Creech, are you in here?
Yeah.
Yeah! Okay, well, I heard your birthday's on Saturday. And I learned how to play Happy Birthday. So here goes. This is to you, Susan Creech. You're adorable. Because the song is very near and dear to every single one of our hearts, and especially Dr. Kingsley. I think you know what I'm going to play. So, everyone sing along, and if you do well, we'll do it twice. Because we are going to go to Mordor with this song. Okay, I mean, I know that the hobbits don't go to Mordor, but I did not learn Over the Misty Mountains Cold, and I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I have to have an advanced flute, apparently, for that. That requires an advanced flautist, which I am not. But I learned this one, and I really like it. I play it a lot in the past 2 days, which is how long I've known it. So that should show you how good it will be. Okay, but yeah, and there will be a quiz after this, so you know which song it is. But yeah, oh, hope you get up.